Control systems are everywhere, from car suspensions to self-driving vehicles, from quadcopters to commercial airplanes, and from home vacuum robots to advanced surgical robots. Simulink provides a graphical environment to create models of physical systems and to simulate their behavior. You can intuitively convert your control system block diagrams and algorithms to Simulink models. By clicking Run, you can simulate and observe the system's output. In this course, you will simulate and linearize a model of a physical system, design and tune a feedback control loop, and validate your controller against the design requirements. By the end of the course, you will build a control system in Simulink to control the motion of a robotic leg. Control Design Onramp works in a web browser or the latest release of MATLAB. Throughout the course, you'll receive step-by-step instructions and instant feedback. You can also experiment and try things out on your own. You don't need to learn a lot of theory to start control design, but it will help if you know a little bit about linear systems, just the basics. If you've never used Simulink before, it's easy to get started, and we recommend you first take Simulink Onramp to get you up to speed quickly. This course should take about 2 hours to complete, but you can leave any time and come back later. And when you're done, you can download a shareable certificate of completion. Click to get started today.